Speaking of tragedy, I suppose you've met Jeanne. While she sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been incredibly useful. Although her distinct lack of obedience required a bit of mental reprogramming. Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as planned. The time for awakening the left eye is soon. Fear not, my dear, sweet Cereza. That's it, Cereza. Do not fear your fate. Stand tall, my child. Realize your true potential. Cereza, we are one, my child.
Let's go. Jubilees, the Creator, grace you!